we call it finding the determinant of matrix A. So our matrix is A, we have 4, 6, 3, negative 3. So finding the determinant, we are going to put absolute sign. This shows that now we are finding the determinant equals to, we are going to multiply the number 4 times negative 3. 4 times negative 3, then we take away 6 times 3. 6 times 3. Then here we are going to have 4 times negative 3, we have negative 12. We minus 6 times 3, we have 18. When we add them together, we are going to get negative 30. So, up to this moment, we already have our determinant. Our determinant is negative 30.